The third new function is called Melody Inversion. I have an object loaded which has an arpeggiated type sequence. I'm selecting Melody Inversion from the MIDI functions menu. So now the entire sequence has been inverted. Now I'm going to select just the last two bars of the sequence. I've created a keyboard shortcut for Melody Inversion, Control plus Alt plus I. So this time just the last two bars have been inverted.